This is how I have it hooked up. There's my variac. And here's the line. Follow it down. And I have two bridge rectifiers hooked up there to that cooling block. And the fan on the cooling block is running. But if I blow one up, I have a spare. This is a DSL modem. I thought I'd try the DSL out. It's just a little bit too slow. So I thought I'd try to speed this up a little bit. Hey, here we go. I think that's the best it's ever worked. Yeah, this is a cordless drill motor. This is a tape motor. This is an old Sony Discman. The spindle is missing, so it's worthless. Thank you.